to a brand new episode of I'm Too Sexy for My Shoes. Some of the creations for Spring Summer 2008-2009 from the houses of Balenciaga, Alexander McQueen and Christian Dior were inspired by the Far East. Most of us love dim sum, sushi and lemongrass. It's now time to brace yourself for a brand new wave. Fashion with the Far East Edge. The mood is upbeat and the direction is reminiscent of Eastern influences which have taken center stage. Motifs and silhouettes from China and Japan are a strong trend in the spring-summer collections of many designers. For instance, the mini kimono with a raised waist and brief hemline by Dolce & Gabbana. Even Alexander McQueen made a kimono-inspired dress with a modern-day take on the obi belt. Visit a local boutique in Hong Kong where oriental motifs and silhouettes are commonplace. To get a flavour of the local fashion, I'm at the studio of Rani K, a designer based in Hong Kong, and most of the clothes that I have seen so far are influenced by the traditional Chinese dress known as the Chung Sam, including what I'm wearing at the moment.
Chubar.com.